All of us, at some point in our life, suffer from that excruciatingly painful toothache that spoils our appetite, sleep, and makes us miserable. Toothache is a result of an inflamed tooth, and the main indicator of this condition is a constant sharp and shooting pain in the tooth and the surrounding area. Eating foods rich in refined carbohydrates and sugar, like colas, candies, cakes, cookies, etc., is the main cause for a toothache. They assist bacterial growth in the mouth, which converts the sugar into acid. This acid causes a decay of teeth and finally a lot of pain. Many other factors like consuming hot and cold food together, a broken tooth, gum diseases, and cavities also lead to toothache. Try out some of these home remedies to relieve that aching tooth. Take 1 teaspoon of lukewarm mustard oil. Add a pinch of turmeric powder, also called as haldi. Mix well. Apply this paste on the aching tooth, leave for 5 minutes, and gargle your mouth with normal water. Asafoetida, also known as hing, is a great combatant for toothache. Take a few drops of lemon juice, add 1 teaspoon of asafoetida powder, mix to make a fine paste. Apply this paste on the aching tooth and leave for 5 minutes, and then wash your mouth with normal water. Heat 1 teaspoon of coconut oil and fry 3 to 4 cloves in it. Cool this mixture till it's lukewarm and then grind it to make a fine paste. Apply this mixture on the aching tooth and leave it for about 5 to 10 minutes, and then wash your mouth with normal water. These remedies will provide some relief from toothache. Eat well and take care of yourself.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.